In the communication model, within a given context, you have a sender.
La.
Who sends a message through a channel.
La.
To a receiver who responds with feedback. All of this is great unless there's interference. Let's break it down from there.